Have you seen the engine number? So that thing is engine number for you.
Wait, you can't.
How can you say that this is engine number? How can this thing be engine?
Cleaner, please.
I will allow you to finish before I show you the engine number because that is alternator, Oga. Please. Have you not seen it?
Yes, you know, this one. Only the motor, the heart, where?
Do you want me to show you the engine number?
Show us, man. You can show us, man. Show us. Yes, it's show us.
Which?
Wait. What's the engine number here? So you can check. See engine number here. Not alternator. This is the engine number.
That is the
check it here. 2Z R2. Check it. See it there. See it here. See it here.
No.
See it inside this place. That one is not, that one is paper. So this, see the engine number, well and stamped there. So you can check it 20 times. It is correct and nothing was added or subtracted from it.
8-2-3-7-2-4-4 Started with Z. 2Z, 2Z, 2Z.
If you don't know where to come, let me show you where chassis is. See chassis here, yeah, see chassis.
JTDBL40E99. This chassis too. Have you done that?
No.
Huh?
No.
Come. Read it. See chassis. What is the one? Read the one with the definition. Read that. Come. Read that.
You say what? JT?
Yes.
DB?
Yes. L?
L? Z?
L4?
L4?
0?
E?
999?
06 09 03 7
No, some people. To get the engine number. You do this. It was well ammo. But I said, oh, no, you want that. Not bad.
That's my lesson. Thank you. Oh my God.
America.